Welcome everybody to the initial reaction. We're going to take out the word initial. Birthday reaction, guys. The Columbus Blue Jackets and the Colorado Avalanche. I promise you, I'll try to make this the last time I pronounce it Avalanche. Might pronounce it Avalanche because there are some NHL fans criticizing me for how I pronounce them. But it's my voice box. And I turned 17 today, guys. And the Avs have a 2-1 lead. If they win tonight, I'm going to go wild. But not if Sean Girard gets shoved in the wall. Or if their shot. Or if goals get saved by the Columbus Blue Jackets. The only way it can happen is that either Gabriel Landeskog or Nathan MacKinnon, the two OGs. Too bad Kale McCarr isn't playing because he's on the injured list. And so is Valerie Nichushkin. The Columbus Blue Jackets shoots and they saved. The players I knew all got traded in like the past months. Wide into the net. 25. Good, getting it through. Gabriel Landeskog. And there's going to be a call. There's Nathan MacKinnon skating around the ice. Yup. There's all these iconic players. There's Tyson Yost. There's a Mikko Rantanen fan. Oh yeah, Mikko Rantanen's on the injured list. Let's gig him. Logan O'Connor. First person to score in this game on my birthday. Now he's off my I don't care list. Logan O'Connor, welcome to the pre-iconic list. You're with one of those other players. Along with JT Compher. Here they go. We're back on our way. Yeah, Kel McCarr. No Andre Burakovsky. No Mikko Rantanen. Oh, and Landeskog trips one of the players, and he manages to get back up. Now the 14 going through the traffic. Bowen Byram out there in the lane. Sean Girard down there. Oh, who has the puck? Gabriel Landeskog, who did. Oh, there's Bowen Byram. Byram looking for room. Skating down the ice. Bowen Byram gives up the puck. Now Bowen Byram returns to try to steal the puck. Now it went from Tyson Yost. Now given back up. Now the six of Chandra. I'm trying to remember these names. I mean, I know most of the Avs roster shoots and it. What a save. A beautiful, iconic save. Look at that. Boom. Caught him like MLB. And Martin Maldonado. What a Martin Maldonado catch. I was standing by the glass by the two. It was like two Norse giants. I mean, they are. He is the same. Here they go. As Mikko Rantanen. He's 6'5". Y'all talk about Mikko Rantanen, but he's not on the ice. Although I wish he was on the ice. Here we go. Green flag back out. Eric Johnson. Oh, somebody tripped. Now here comes Sean Girard going at it. That's not him. Now because a Blue Jacket slammed onto the wall. My phone is blowing up because my close friends are texting me. Less than 10 seconds to go. Can the Blue Jackets tie it up? They won't. I'm saying they won't right now. They're not going to do it. Because Ryan or Jack Johnson. This ends the iconic period. This was beautiful and amazing, guys. Really iconic. Can the Avs win on my birthday tonight? I'll inform y'all either tonight or tomorrow.